a hockey legend, an Olympic medalist. But in a major embarrassment to PR Srijesh, the Pinarayi Vijayan-led state government postponed the felicitation ceremony organized for the Olympian, which was scheduled to be held on Monday. Now, that is not the embarrassment we are speaking about. Reports say that the Kerala government postponed the reception for him at the last minute. Srijesh and his family had come to Thiruvananthapuram on Sunday from Kannur to attend his felicitation ceremony. And shockingly, they failed to inform Srijesh about it. He only learned about the postponement after his arrival in the capital city. After the development, the Olympian decided to return home with his family. Absolutely embarrassing. How can you have a state government organize a felicitation for a legend like Srijesh and forget to inform him? All it takes is a phone call or a message. And that's not all. There is a blame game underway within the Vijayan government over the fiasco. At the center of it all is a dispute between ministers V. Sivankutty and V. Abdul Rahiman. And I want you to listen to this carefully. According to Education Minister V. Sivankutty, it was the responsibility of the Education Department to organize a felicitation for the hockey player since Srijesh is a joint director. Meanwhile, Kerala Sports Minister V. Abdul Rahiman has said that the state sports department is primarily responsible for honoring the Olympic medal winner. And it was because of this disagreement, the CMO intervened and decided to postpone the event. Wah, Kerala government, wah! Seriously, you could not put aside your petty arguments to felicitate and honor a man who was the former captain of the national hockey team, has won 2 Olympic bronze medals, a gold medal at the 2022 Asian Games. He has been awarded the Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna Award for hockey, Arjuna Award for hockey, and is also a Padma Shri recipient. So far, Srijesh, being a gentleman that is, has chosen not to comment on the situation. The state government has not provided any updates regarding the rescheduled reception either. While this is the state of affairs in Kerala, I want to highlight how the BJP-led central government laid out the red carpet and were accorded a grand welcome by the government in a dazzling felicitation ceremony. In fact, Prime Minister Narendra Modi interacted with all the Indian contingent after the completion of the Paris Olympics. Take a look at this footage of PR Srijesh's meeting with Prime Minister Modi that went viral on social media, where the Prime Minister asked Srijesh's son to stay back with him. Here's how Srijesh reacted about the meeting with Prime Minister Modi, who made time despite his schedule for the athletes. Felicitating sports heroes should go beyond politics and petty disputes. A felicitation ceremony is more than just a formal acknowledgement of the athletes' achievements. It is a celebration of their journey, their struggles, and their triumphs. That's it for now. For more such updates, keep watching our channel. This is Afreen Hussain, and you are watching India Today Soul South.